Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to uninstall the new Outlook app for Windows from Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to uninstall this new Outlook app for Windows, which has recently been installed on a lot of computers after recent Windows updates, you can just go ahead and click on your start button, which will open up the start menu, whether you're using Windows 10 or Windows 11. Then click on all apps, and then if you scroll down on this list until you get to Outlook, you'll find this Outlook new app, and you can just right click on it and then click on uninstall and then click on uninstall again, and it's going to remove the new Outlook for Windows from your computer. It's been causing a lot of issues for some people, and it's best to uninstall it from your computer, especially if you have the proper version of Outlook 365 or Outlook 2021 installed. But I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.